Yo, everybody move up front. Everyone. Move the fuck up. Yo, we're Rejection back. We're from Boise, Idaho in the beautiful Northwest. Shout out to Aaron and everyone involved in putting this show together. This is a new song. It's called Working Off the Past.
They want obedient workers, obedient workers. workers, people who are just smart enough to run the machines and do the paperwork and just dumb enough to passively accept all these increasingly shittier jobs with the lower pay, the longer hours, the reduced benefits, the end of overtime, and the vanishing pension that disappears the minute you go to collect it. And now they're coming for your Social Security money. They want your fucking retirement money. They want it back so they can give it to their criminal friends on Wall Street. And you know something? They'll get it. They'll get it all from you sooner or later because they own this fucking place. It's a big club, and you ain't in it.
Social murder. We'll be right back.
thrill of victory, the sensation of trampling on an enemy who is helpless. If you want a picture of the future, imagine a boot stamping on a human face.
All of those. Rejection Pack from Boise, Idaho. One thing I really like about this fest is it's doing something that impacts the world outside of the scene. Because realistically, that's way more important than hardcore. So shout out to that. Shout out to everyone that traveled for this, as well as locals. We got a few left. This one's a cover. If you know the words, help me out. And if you don't, there's a cool mosh part at the end. This song's called Save Me. It's by a band called Go It Alone.
Tell me what remains. With all those famous things. Explanations fall so short.